So you can tell us your name. Your name. You can introduce yourself.
Rama Sato.
Rama Sato.
Yeah.
And who are these gentlemen?
This Sir Rama Sato.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Aaron Sato.
Uh-huh. They're your sons.
Myself.
Okay.
Rama Sato.
Rama Sato. Yeah, keep going. It's okay. You see the speed? It's very fast. It's about 10 seconds per tree. It's very fast, Sato.
Yeah?
I'm saying you're very fast.
Oh.
There's 550 trees here.
Yes, 550.
That Sato has to do today.
Yes.
But he's doing very good pace.
Then I go and clean the cup.
You clean the cup?
Yeah, to the other side.
Mm-hmm.
For 550 trees, then I go clean the cup there.
Yeah, so 550 you tap?
Yeah.
And then you go back and you clean the cup for 550?
Yes. Then I come back, collect 550 trees,
and then you
get
collect
latex.
Yeah. It's very busy. So this is how much latex comes out. We've gotten up very early in the morning. 5:30 to start tapping trees because the pressure is highest in the morning.
Inside.
Mm-hmm.
I sent yesterday.
Yep.
And they turned it down for it to get dry. For bacteria not to be inside.
Okay.
Okay. Now, here, they will tap this for 10 days.
For 10 days.
In a month.
Mm-hmm.
You see, eh? They will tap it for 10 days. Okay. And they will cut 1/16 of an inch.
1/16.
1/16 of an inch every day.
Every day.
Every day. Okay. Now, when they come in the morning, this is turned down already. It's clean and turned down like this.
Mm-hmm.
The down point is clean. You turn it down. When you finish tapping, you turn it up and let that will dry inside. So, throw your tapping knife, take down the top. Okay.
Happy boy, half a mouth.
Oh, and you can see the latex starting to run down.
Yeah. Why? It's taking time to run down because the pressure has gone down.
Yeah.
The water is hot.
But in
the morning,
in the morning?
In the night?
Yeah.
All night, it cool, the pressure build up, then it will shoot faster.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
If you are not fast, it will pop at you.
Yeah.
It will pop at your hand. But right now.
Right now, because it's later in the day,
yeah,
the pressure is low.
Low.
Yeah. Okay.
How long does, like you're doing it little bit by little bit every day.
Yeah.
Is that how much you just do once every day?
No, now on one tree, on one task.
Yeah.
You see? Yeah, you do this once every day.
Once every day.
Yeah.
Okay.
Quarter of an inch.
Yeah. Just come down. You finish with this.
Yep.
You go to the next era.
Mm-hmm.
You do the same thing.
Same
the
thing.
Next day. Once every day.
And is it you do this, but then can you lower it down and do another one?
No.
No? It's just one strip per tree.
Yeah. Because there are vessels in here going up.
Yeah.
If you cut it, you cut a vessel.
You cut a vessel.
Then it will not reach here.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah.
Yeah.
Great.
That's fantastic.
Don't want to catch it?
It's latex rubber right there.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Rod latex. Yeah, turn around. In a liquid form, huh? Hmm. Like milk. Like thick milk. So it is taken from the cups, from the trees, and then is put into here. How much cups is that, would you say? Oh.
9 gallons.
9 gallons.
9 gallons.
Yes.
Per bucket.
Yeah, the bottle is 9 gallons.
Okay. And how much would one cup give you?
That's 1 liter and a half gallon.
Okay. And then they're put into.
In the barrels.
In the barrels. And how? What is the size of the barrel?
The barrel is 18 gallons.
18 gallons. Oh, okay.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes. All right. We've got a 9 gallon pail and a 5 gallon pail, almost full. Say hello. So 12 gallons, we think. Is it heavy?
Huh?
Is it heavy?
Yeah, it's heavy.
It's heavy.
All two can four, I think it's something.
Yeah? Alright, we're climbing up the stairs. Oh, it's heavy. Oh, 10 gallons. And I'm gonna put it in this big bin. So this is Sato, and he's taking a cup lump.
Mm-hmm.
So these are the trees that were tapped yesterday.
Yes.
And then today he comes back to pull out
the cup
lump. So this is the leftover kind of residue that has fallen overnight, rather in the Via Day yesterday.
Yes.
And then he rolls it together
and
puts it into his bucket. Because this is still good rubber. And it'll do all of the trees that we tapped yesterday. We grabbed for a couple up today. So now they've put the cup lump on these little stands to let them drip. And I guess drop the water away, and then we'll be weighing them. These are all the guys who've been working. So they put the latex in,
yeah,
and then this is the formic acid that they're putting with it.
And they put a dye.
And then they put the dye in it.
Yeah.
So this is where after they take it from the field, they bring it here?
Yes, they do it from the field, you know, things are up.
Yeah.
Add formic acid to it to coagulate it.
So this is latex in the field that added to formic acid to make this?
Yes.
Okay, where is that done?
In the field.
In the field, it's done in the field?
Yeah.
Okay.
And for this, the after drip.
Yeah.
And the white drips, after they empty the latex, some will still drip. So the next morning, they collect this from the cups.
Okay.
Still good.
Yeah, it's still good. You just collect it from the clumps afterwards.
Put it into this tank. But it's a soaking tank.
Okay.
Just soak it day to morrow.
It's just soaking with water?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we feed it onto this belt to get to the wet mode. That's the acid reduction.
actually. It's like very old stale bubble gum.
Oh yeah. Without the water.
Without the water, yeah.
Second here,
16?
36.
36, 35 kilogram
yes.
things are put into here,
yes.
and then 600 pounds is put on top and compressed 6, for 4
000.
Hours. 6,000 pounds?
Yes.
And compressed for
4
hours. And what is this? Is this is called crumb rubber?
Yes.
This is crumb rubber?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, shrink wrap it. Then we take stencil and put it markings.
Okay.
What does Marco 10 mean?
This is the 10 means TSR 10.
TSR 10?
Marco is a company. It's the Morris American Rubber Company.
Okay.
Producing 10 at this time.
Okay. And then this is sent to the ports?
Yes.
Okay.
After here, we have a load. A load is 60 of this.
A load is 60 of these?
Yes.
Okay.
Right now we're doing 3 loads, so that would be 48.
Yeah.
Then we call Volvovia and say, hey, we're ready for 3 loads. So they will send 3 20 footers.
Okay.
And lift this and carry to Monrovia.
And carry to Monrovia. And that's where the port is?
Yes.
And then it's shipped out from there?
Yes.
Okay.
This is a
1.26 metric tons.
Yes.
Okay.
Press this.
Okay.
Okay.
So take sample from the oven, run it through the mill, measure the thickness, then bring it to the machine here.
So you have to test them before you can package them and everything.
Yes. Yes. Every pilot assist there has a sample here.
Okay.
So they run the test, do the recording.
Why do you have to wait until this form? Can't you test it at the very beginning?
Yeah.
These tell us what hybrid of rubber we're using.
Mm.
Because some of these are Malaysian, some of these are Filipino, some of these are Indonesian, some of these are Vietnamese, some of these are Liberian. You know, all of these are different so that you don't get a single fungus.
But who is supposed to do the opening? Okay, but today besides the weather, so I don't want for them to do this. Open it.
Okay. It's critical that you get that.
Yes.
This
the water heavy.
Now what she's doing,
they
do this for every single
so we'll
thing.
Over.
Wow.
So we'll
you see the cutting? You see,
you see the cutting?
Yes.
Do the core cutting.
Okay.
This is the core cutting.
You see? Cutting the bark.
It just
bought
it now. Look at it.
Starting to bleed already.
Mm-hmm.
Look at it. Oh, okay.
See?
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
It is on guard though.
She's cutting the eye.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Guard the wood.
Look at it.
And watch how she's delicate.
She just wiping it because it lit. Okay. Move. Thank you. Look at her now.
Wow.
So now she's going to take off the bowl from here
okay.
and see inside whether it's living or not. When it's living, then she will be able now to put it right here now as what the body expects.
Okay.
Now this is the critical part right here.
Yes.
The entire area.
Wow, this is very, very good. Is there one that you are looking for that for the one to change to stone rather than rubber? This is now standing as a stump.
Okay.
It's a tree now.
Tree.
Yeah. But after when you are putting this one here, when you tie it or the one, you plant it.
With a tape.
The tape.
Oh, okay.
After 21 days.
You see this?
Yeah. Okay. When you open it.
You see that
what
little,
do you see?
That's the back of the eye.
Okay, yes.
The branch is going to come out.
Yeah.
Now she's created an equal size.
An equal size one there.
Yes.
And she's going to...
Thank you.
Next time you come, I will going to show you.
This is what we call it, the boring.
The boring, now. She are doing boring now, yes.
Okay.
Oh. Yes.
Sorry.
And this is the plastic you saw in those other trees that you drove by?
Yes.
Okay. That's a fine.
Thank you.
See? See how you do it? The tie is very strong.
Strong.
The ring.
Catch inside.
When you get into the plastic, then they will die.
Yes.
They add, you just pull, they will die. So you have to tag it very strong.
Mm-hmm. And is that very strong, otherwise it will die?
And you leave it there, do you take it off?
Yes, no. No. After 21 days.
After 21 days, after body.
Then you're losing it.
Oh, okay. And that'll get the bark root here, and then later on it sprouts.
See?
Wow.
Perfect time before the rain disturbs this. Because if the rain happens to get in, then it will die.
Oh, if the rain gets in, it will die. So you want it to be dry.
Yeah,
which is why today you're not doing it, because you don't want it to get too wet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.